being a shame. I'm just gonna start earlier. Got caught up. Some stuff.
There aren't many like me.
Pretty much our goal here, stream, is just to get before season resets to get at least out of this plat 7 thing. So at the very least I start all plat next season. From there pretty much actually we're just doing Minecraft. But the texture pack is spoiling some of the places here. Like seeing what's like in the texture stuff. So Midanim, Stardust Dragon. Do I need Stardust?
Duel.
Okay. Okay, blue ice dimension, which means I have to deal 2 cards. So at least I have some options for next turn. Sadly, no book. Book would have been huge, fine enough. Monster Reborn. Monster Reborn Mirror Force. Has to be one of those two. For the whole limit stuff for this deck to actually utilize. Normal already, so that part doesn't matter here. I'm not sure if this is what it is, so I better be careful. fusing in together, this is why Clarence actually, I think the think it's the best version technically for Blue Eyes deck. Because while at the same time, it helps you at least get through some stuff. I just want to get at least a legend, at least, and my grind, at least, this next season, actually, I could go for a legend, at least. Okay, that's one of four needed. That sucks. Kaiba again. So, very minimum, I might need this. Book of Moon if I don't get Stardust on the field. Duel. Now we decked in a little bit. One thing I gotta expect from this deck is consistency difference because of what they're running at least. So they'll probably have more removal, less blue eyes options. That's the one thing I usually expect out of these non-new skill variants. Is that they're probably gonna run a little bit old school blue eyes styles. But they're running bricks at least since it's not that ratio. Saving myself the time. Oh yeah, I forgot to do that. Blue eyes again? What's with all the blue eyes? Okay, so I'm going first. Okay, I should expect a lot this match because of this. expose something either way, it won't matter too much. So they're going for that play then. That means I'll turn to the hands. I guess go for spear, yep. Like I was right thinking to probably go for spear here. Fake air was floodgates. There is one way I can actually win this duel. I think if I had drawn anything else last turn, I could have done this. Just so that this guy at least doesn't have to show up anymore. Basically, they kind of went too early on that, because they would have had game French here, they didn't. All I needed last turn was just one negate technically to work with. Oops. Okay, one more. That means pretty much we're just one more for me. Wow, that's a long, that's a huge win streak. So I'm dealing with monks. Damn it. I still have to deal with it returning my stuff either way, so for me, this is like whatever if I'm playing. So let's choose Berserker, I think, right? Let's just go choose Berserker here. They still have a normal. Any huge number actually wins the game. 18, 19, 41, yep. Literally I won because they had Cosmic. I literally lost because they had Cosmic. Literally the hateful top deck. I think if I actually had one more card in hand, if I had at least another book in hand, I think I could pull it off. I think my hand was better off going second, I think, but they probably would have gone true Berserker at that point, I think. But I still would have had at least everything else I needed in hand, by enough. Just not that. Set. let's see. I think if I went second after, I probably could have had everything I needed to win. Synchro take here, just so I can at least get my car back. Also, what the heck did it have that they're not using a skill? Or is it something else entirely? Technically, I guess all spell play was technically forbidden lands, so I'm pretty much good in that department. I don't worry about destruction. So, let's get rid of this. Because I have a vague idea what the heck this deck is now with this. Horus. I'll do this so that at least pretty much I don't have to deal with this anymore. Yeah, Hathor spins actually have taken like a tiny deck. Okay, so now we just need one win. drew the one of? The one of is what killed me. Now I just feel triggered. Triggered. Okay, what the heck was this deck anyway? Hold on. Oh, okay, so it was Relinquished Turbo, technically, that mine. Relinquished is the only thing I would have dealt with, technically. Thank God. Okay, so the most I'll have to deal with this duel will be Heat Slug. Okay, so it's technically who gets to go first?
Duel.
Decked in at least two cards out of there, one deck card, which can help the following turn if we don't win here or gain enough cards. Wait, isn't this different? As long as I didn't have additional set cards, pretty much, or activations that negate stuff, I pretty much had next turn away, I think. The Thirst Finger Overtake technically helps us against it. For the... if it starts to get destroyed permanently, he can't be special. Oh wait.
Yeah.
talks to him. Literally, the only reason I thought that card actually could have stopped it was because, for lack of a better word, is that I literally just thought that it can't be equipped. I never used it that way before, but I figured it was worth the risk. Like, everything's about risk, so it's like, whatever to me. Like, if I ever had to do this deck list, it will be doing one, come on, two, just so basically, pretty much actually, the reason I say two twos on these three is that you make room for three cards, pretty much. I guess this card's alright though, but I don't feel like it's really worth it. This will be at zero probably, so pretty much actually we have room for like four cards at this point in time for the deck. Personally, I probably needed the vessel for Dragon Cycle probably at two maybe. This is still a two probably. Overall, that's about one, two, three, four, five cards pretty much at that point in time. So that's like five additional cards to get Chalice, Cosmic. Pretty much, that would be a whole difference for this deck list if I actually did it. Oh yeah, two lances, that's what I was thinking of. Personally, the only thing actually, that card at least, I'm just looking over it, thinking about it. Like, send one troll, then send a patrol, suddenly add one hand, one tiny monster, driven name, monster sent. Basically, I felt like you can just go for one of these points. You could probably just cut these, both these down to two. This would be two as well, so that's three, four. Four to either cut it, technically. And it's only five here, two cosmics, two lances. Or the other effect, been in one that stops monster effects affecting you, pretty much. But at that point, you basically might as well just go for the Shiranti. At that point. You might as well go Mapuria at that point, so it's whatever. So overall, it will have about a decent amount of power, technically, while still having at least a decent amount of threshold power. While at least having a decent amount of moves. Overall, I just can't think of what the heck pretty much to cut from this deck. Like, I'm just going over the list. Overall, my list is at least decent enough. Like, there are times where I felt like I want two tunings. Okay, let me just get started with the Minecraft session. Let me just do the other things. Might as well do this leveling in Minecraft. I thought that Karmatech Ground Mage would have been dead there. That's the reason why I put Sire Dragon there. It's from Twin. Even though pretty much actually I actually went for the limit time stuff for that combo. Cause there are times where I felt like removal is not good enough. basically adds more fluid times for the things. For the AI. Basically, what we're looking for here, technically, is the Veiler, technically, just for my, Blue Eyes deck. Sorry for the lag. Slowly getting live streams fine enough. Okay, let me switch the category.